Let's just signify where this program is going.
I know.
Getting stops late in games, tight games, has been something that you guys have struggled with the past few years. I mean, just to be able to go possession by division, basically, with the number two team in the country those last 3, 4, 5 minutes. I mean, how big is that for you? Just is it a statement? I mean, is it something that really stands out to you?
Yeah, I mean, it is pretty much, yeah. I mean, it is a statement. It just shows it to other teams that, you know, it's going to be hard for you to kind of get buckets on us late in the game because, you know, we've got a coaching staff and we've got the players that just have the mindset that we're bearing down. And, you know, we've been through such a hard time in the past that we know what to expect. We've been through it all. And now it's kind of our time to shine and to show everybody that, you know, we can get the stops when we need to.
Cody, it seemed like a kind of a chess match between you and Zeller kind of down the stretch with both of you in foul trouble. Can you talk about that? A little bit, what your strategy was,
I guess,
in that?
Yeah, I mean, obviously neither one of us wanted to foul, but I guess he's earned those calls, but I'm just glad we came out with a win, but that's the most important thing.
What do you think that you learned from a game like this where you have to deal with foul trouble? It's not something that you really
had to do
at this
point. I've done pretty well staying out of foul trouble, but, you know, the biggest thing is the guys like Derek and Tom came in and played well when I was out of there. The next guy out, and it was a good team win for us.
Christian, you hit the shot against Kentucky. You hit the two free throws at the end here. Are you just have ice in your veins or what?
I don't want to speak too soon. I mean, we have to do something else, but I don't know. I just sat up there. You know, I was confident about it. I missed too early, so I mean, I felt like I need to, you know, just prove myself, and I'm not good free throw now.
Yeah, maybe what was even bigger was the rebound you got at the other end.
Yeah, that was big. You know, I just. I don't know, it didn't go to the glass. I mean, I just released it and went got the ball.
So what did click, I guess, on the last, I guess, three big possessions you guys had defensively?